Ate Marisa, una sa lahat, salamat kay Lord sa buhay mo, sa effort, sa pagiging leader mo sa ushering ministry, at sa encouragement and faithfulness bilang member of the church. You are such a blessing for us. Naway pagpatuloy mo ang anuman nasimulan mo dito. Malulungkot kami dahil iiwan mo na kami, especially sa ating ministry. Sanay na ako na lagi kang andyan. Ikaw ang una kong nakikita kapag dumarating ako sa church. Ang nakita ko sa iyo, yung determination and sincerity mo sa commitment mo kay Lord. But we are happy na finally makakasama mo na ang pamilya mo, lalo at madadala mo na rin sila kay Lord. Please include us also in your prayer na anuman ang nasimulan at naitatag mo sa ushering, naway magpatuloy na lumago. We will miss you dahil isa ka sa mga ate sa church na nagbigay sa amin ng inspiration and happiness. We love you, Ate Marisa, and God bless you, and God bless your family. Love, Grace.
Good morning, everyone. To my loves, God Maris, it's time I see you, I reminded of how special our friendship. It doesn't matter how long it has been between us. We have shared so much through the years. A toast to my best friend. We may live miles apart, but you are always in my heart. And no matter where you are, I know you're only a phone call away. Thank you for everything, especially for our ministry. We are forever grateful to your leadership. I love you with the love of the Lord. God bless you. The next level of your journey together with your family. You are my forever friends, my loves. Hope you can enjoy the life together with your family back home. We will see you next time. God bless you more. We love you. And that's all. Bye.